your beer.
What's your name?
Hi, my name is Jacqueline Barber.
Okay, first of all, I want to know something about you. What is your favorite hobby? What is your sport? Where did you live? And something about your family.
Well, I live with my parents, my mom and dad, and with my brother, who's 11 years old right now. I live here in Bucaramanga in a beautiful house where you can appreciate nature and you can get inspired from that. You can see some animals and a lot of beautiful things. I like to perform a lot of sports, so I play basketball, football, volleyball, tennis, and much more. Nowadays, I'm playing basketball twice a week, during Monday and Friday, 2 hours each day. Also, I'm playing volleyball on Wednesday and Thursday, during 1 hour and a half each day. And I love doing sports. It's like you are free. You are getting your energy back, you're happy, and that's really, really important for me. Also, I like to do artistic things. So I have a band, I'm a singer, and I write lots of songs, and I get inspired from my personal life, like those events that happen in my life, even though if they are bad or they are good, I get that inspiration and I transform it in a song in which I can transmit what I feel and what I think to people of my age. So that's really, really important for me. Also, I like to travel a lot, so I like to go on trips with my family and my friends. I also like to hang out with my friends, go to the cinema, watch movies, go to parties, dance, lots of things that teenagers do. Also, as well as going to parties and everything, I like to watch or record videos.
Okay, I think that is all. Okay, your topic is giving a speech. Do you think that speech is important to perform an activity or not?
Of course, a speech is a really, really important thing to perform an activity. It can help you to develop skills in socializing. It can help you on things like getting informed about a topic. It can make you smarter in that kind of way that you have to research before doing a speech. It can help you on getting like closer to people because you have to interact with an audience and something like that. So you have to improve those skills with a previous like preparation. So your speech is going to help you to develop those skills.
Okay, we know that in some times of our life, we need to do a speech for an audience. But you have already made some speech.
Of course, I love doing speeches. I like to stand up in front of my class and talk a lot. I think it's amazing. You can interact with your classmates. They can give you some information. You can describe some interesting topics. You can understand what they are thinking and transmit ideas from your view. And those kind of things are really, really important for our lives. So I really, really love doing speeches. I think it's one of the most amazing experiences you can have as a student. So it's an opportunity that your school is giving you to develop the socializing skills that you should have. Because through the speech you can express, you can transmit everything that you are. Come on.
Okay. What did you do when hear some speeches that are not good? Did you say something about those speeches or do you just get quiet? What did you do?
Well, I think I criticize them, but in a positive way. Because I like my classmates to do their qualities, as well as I like them to criticize me in a positive way, because I like to improve my skills on speaking.
are boring for people. So what did you do to make those speeches interesting for others?
Well, I do something that I have topics like that are with an interesting for everybody. So those topics have to be like fun, and everybody have to be involved in them. You have to be like really happy that day to interact with your audience. You have to be a smile, you have to be faces, you have to move your hands, you have to interact with some people. You have to get to know what you're transmitting. It's really, really fun, it's really important. So I like to do dynamic things to get them more behind.
Okay, do you think that making a speech can help personalities to create your own personality?
Of course, come on. Doing speeches is something that helps you to develop your character, your personality, and lots of qualities. So you can let people improve their qualities by doing speeches. Powerful tool for people who are shy and ashamed, so they can improve their skills of socializing, they can have more friends. So actually, being honest, these speeches are really, really useful to me and true.
Okay, and what about persuasive people? With those speeches, do you think that you can persuade someone or something about what you're doing?